me love you. Let me be the one to.
I make music that people can relate to. I feel like when you're vulnerable and you're speaking about situations that people can relate to, they connect more with the music.
I did this 10 Toes Down challenge. The next morning I woke up and it had over 100,000 views.
I met this young man here at Walmart. I had my hoodie on. I was walking like this. I didn't want nobody to talk to me that day. And here comes this guy running up to me.
He gave me his email and I sent him my music.
17-year-old kid that did his own video, and the video looked like it had a big budget. I was really impressed. And I was like, all right, I'm gonna pull the trigger on, like, you know, wanting to work with him. Him and his brother, they put it all together. It went number 7 on the iTunes charts. I looked at him and I saw a star. I could see him rocking stadiums one day, performing on the biggest morning shows or acting one day, all these different things. But I still seen the respectable young man that I met in Walmart.